Coming up next, it's Craig of the Creek.